As far as publishing for the web, if you try and just target the Flash player, you'll get compiler errors because some of the error-specific functions that are used in the apps will throw them. But when you publish for either of these, the Swift file that you need for the web version is automatically generated because it's used to create the two app files. But that's what you would use to then publish with SWObject or some other way onto the web.